my lawn.
Hey, Edgar Martinez, welcome to today's stream. Sorry I'm a little late. I've been out of it. I haven't had a migraine the past couple days. So bear with me here. My neck's been killing me. Let's see here. Okay, got the hunter. A little bit groggy, but the medication. See, it's so hard to get. I usually have a prodrome that I can know a migraine is coming, and it's, I hear a high-pitched ring, and then when I hear that ring, I take my medication, and then I won't get the migraine. But because I have tinnitus in both ears, hearing that prodrome is extremely hard. And if I don't hear it in time, I'm in trouble. Now, this is the new map, New England Mountains. See, I have to go northwest, I think. Oh, actually, almost due north.
Get off my lawn.
Christopher Gomez coming in with a like. Thank you. I hope you guys aren't skipping school, okay? Do not skip school just to watch my butt, all right? The best advice I can give you young people is school comes first no matter what, because that is essential to what the... Where did that come from? Okay, that is a... I thought I did a... fast travel. I got me a 2 gold tier 4 moose yesterday. Late. Last night. Late last night. After I woke up from my drug-induced knockout. That's the only way I can get rid of a migraine once I get it is I take some pretty hefty medication to it just knocks me out. But then I pay for it the next couple days because I'm just sluggish. I'm out of it.
Get off my lawn.
I got a couple nice whitetail too. Two gold whitetail. Haven't seen any diamond potentials yet though.
This might be a good track to follow, but make sure you don't bump the animal. Slow and steady wins the race.
All right, where's the track? Where's the track? Ain't no track. Okay. Got me a couple golden eye and some mallards yesterday. Then I went to bed. And I had to run some errands today. There's a golden eye there. Ooh. Ooh, what's that over there? Is that a fox? Oh, it's a coyote. Ooh. Coyote. Okay, let's see here. That is 190 yards, 243 ought to do it. See, that's a problem with the 243. It just doesn't have enough knockdown power. And the golden eye disappeared. Dang it. Ooh, that's a three. That's a moosey moose at 300 yards.
Get off my lawn.
That'll be a left lung if he goes down. Oh, I got the coyote and the moose. I got the coyote and the moose. I got the coyote and the moose. Now, there was no vital spots hit on that coyote, so. He should be. Okay, he laid down on the road right here. Looking like roadkill. Is this it? Yep, this is it. No organs hit. He's gonna run a long way. Hey, Johnny, how you doing?
Get off my lawn.
Camus Diego, thank you for the like. Holy smokes. Yeah, he did run a long way. .50-75. Probably an intestine shot. .25-50. Ooh, whitetail. Is this a river? Yeah, it is. That him? Yep, it's him. Bet you it's an intestine shot. Oh no, just the flesh. Wow. A little lower, I would have gotten. The left lung. I wish there was a way to toggle to where I don't have to hold down the mouse button in order to was that the oh you know what no I have them under. For some reason, my sound is reversed in this. That's why you see the left ear is on the right ear. Was that, that's them out there in the field. Where is the buck? Where is the buckaroony? Where's the buckaroony? And there's the buckaroony. Come on. Oh, turn your ass around. There we go. He's down. Like Eco? Oh, you know. Let's see here. I didn't bring on my Restream chat. Come on. There we go. I might have gotten the doe too. This might be a right lung. Yeah, it looks like a right lung. Love from India. Thank you very much. Yep, right lung. I know my shots. That was a silver. Let's see what I got here. No vital organ hit, very fresh. She is 2550. Wow. Maybe the second shot hit her. Well, second shot missed. All right, Johnny. Thanks for dropping in. Thank you for the support. You have a nice day. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. It's just a three. Now, if you tried this tactic in Way of the Hunter, you'd, You'd be spooking everything within miles. You could probably run within 180, 200 meters if you're downwind of them. That's Moosey Moose. That's the Moosey Moose. Oh, is that a raccoon? Yes, it is. Two raccoons. A lot of people say ratcoons, but it's raccoon. R-A-C-O-O-N. See? R-A-C-O-O-N. There's no T in the rat. Okay. Is there a male anywhere around there? Okay, so the 243 is almost 200 yards out. There's Mrs. Moose. No Mr. Moose around, so let's go for a raccoon. 200 yards. With 243, 150. Whoa, that put him down. Oh, is that the man? No, that's a... That's a female also. See, the hold your breath, it still doesn't work. And it never has worked for my game. I mean, like, okay, see here, if shift is hold your breath, see? It doesn't stop at all. And then when your lungs run out, like, it'll do it pretty soon. There, see that? Boom. Your scope is supposed to stop completely for maybe 1 to 2 seconds. It's never done that. Ever, never, ever. Ever, 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 never, never. Can I take a shortcut across here? Let's see. Can I take a shortcut? Yes, I could take a shortcut. Maybe I can't. Gonna make me run all the way around. Rat bastards. There we go.
Get off my lawn.
Claudio Santos. Thank you for the like. There's my little raccoon. Make me a coon skin cap. Let's see what this was here. Oh. Left lung, liver, stomach, right lung. Man. Oh, I know why. Because I'm shooting hollow points. I'm shooting hollow points. Let's see, let's head back here, pick up my, ATV, and go open that cabin over there across the river.
Get off my lawn. Thank you.
What is keeping this guy up?
The female red fox is called a vixen. I'm not a linguist, but I've always been fascinated by how we tend to take animal terminology and use it for humans.
Well, this guy ain't going down. I don't know why. Do I have the right gun? Yeah, I got the right gun.
Get off my lawn.
Stephen Lowe, thank you for the like. And he's down. Damn. Okay, that fox is how far? Almost 300 yards. Both flush hits. Wow. Okay. That's a first. And the fox looks like I got the fox too. Fox two.
Hmm.
Well, that was pretty deep. I'm surprised I got across that. I keep hitting the space button, thinking I'm gonna stop the vehicle. Let's see, how much damage did I do to, oh crap. I did a ton of damage to it. We'll just recall it. There we go. What time is it? It is 14:59. All right, I need another. This, yep, it's a stand. There's a golden eye over there, a male somewhere. Is that him? Yep, that's him. Got him with the .22 Hornet. Man, I'm going into my second week after having that nasty fall in my garage. And man, my left hip and leg. Whew. I may have to go get some x-rays to see if I didn't do a hairline fracture. Because it is sore. Here's my rubber ducky. See, is he a golden? He's probably a golden. Yep, he's a gold. Oh, look at that score. 1,021.62. Diamond is 12, oh, okay. So diamond is 1230. Wow. I was just 90 away from a diamond. So, flesh, left tibia, keeled sternum? Okay. So, if it was a tier three, I probably, or legend, you know, I probably would have gotten a diamond out of that. You know, I'm going to taxidermize that. Taxidermy. Scooby dooby doo. Okay, so I need to open this cabin here. See, do I have a... No. Oh, there's the great one. I haven't seen a great one yet. Yeah, haven't seen a great one yet. Ring neck pheasant. Garage.
Get off my lawn.
Hello? Oh, man, why are you hassling me? Oh, okay. Okay. Is that it? That's all you just wanted to... You just wanted to bust my chops and not buying a pink tent. Okay. All right. All right. Bye. Jeez. Busting my chops because I didn't buy a pink tent. Okay, I bought a frickin' pink tent. Actually, purple. There ain't no pink tents. Okay, let's see. I need to go over to this lake here. That's a Mrs. Moose. I got good wind too. versus Fox. GoldenEye. So one, that's one trivial. I completely missed that. Oh, I got him. It wasn't a good hit, though. Was not a good hit. I wonder if these are the Fox tracks here. Let's see. Yep. Water's too deep. Oh, come on. Oh, it put me okay. It's a white tail. That's the doe. Two Do. Do, see, do. And there's the buckaroni. That's, okay. He's down. That might be a left lung hit. Oh, look at that. Left lung. That's another one. That's a nice rack, too. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's a 16-pointer. Damn! We're going to taxidermize that, too. Okay. And that's a gold. Let's see. Whoa, look at that. Diamond is 255. That was only 12 away. So if he'd have been up in the 90 kilogram, I probably would have gotten a diamond on a 2. Now I need to find the, here it is. Now this was a 4. Yeah, this was a 4 raccoon. Tier 4. I think they only go up to 5. Yep, that's mating call of a raccoon. 55, so he should be right up there. He is. There he is, right there. So let's call him in. That's a nice buck, too. Ooh, 140. No, wait a minute. What's his score again? 85. So that's going to be a gold if I get him. He's down. It's a possible left lung. and liver. Actually, let's see. Am I shooting? What am I shooting? Ammo. Polymer tip. Oh. Hello. It's a hunting stand. Out in the boonies. What? Did I pick my raccoon up? I think I did, yeah. Yeah, this is going to be a lung shot. Possible both lungs, but most likely left. Oh, right lung? How the hell did that happen? Oh, I went right between the... right between the lung cavity and hit the... just above the heart. Wow. Okay. That's a first. Well, that's a... that was a lower weight, too. Fourteen-pointer. Okay, where do I go now? I don't know if what I'd do if I saw a buck like that. White-tailed deer. I gotta go that direction anyway.
Get off my lawn.
I think I went under him. Was this blood? Yep, I guess I did hit him. No organs, though. And he's down, though. I just got to pick up the trail. Huh. Which way did he go, George? Which way did he go? That's the one big thing that I don't like about this game. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. Is the tracks just, they'll stop, you won't be able to pick them up for hundreds of yards, and then you'll find them again, like this guy here. Hey Dave, how you doing? There he is. Something is there. It's a bear. Ooh, it's a medium bear. At 394, it's 400 yards. We're going to take this shot. At 300. And he's down. Except the Mundo. Now look. Nope. Maybe he's not down. I thought I saw him go down. There's Missy Moose. And there's Stanley having a nightmare. Stanley, it's okay. Hey, buddy. I missed that bear completely. Damn. There's a bear in them thar woods. Nope, I got him. It's a flesh wound now. Right shoulder blade, maybe. Or not right, left. Or left tibia. Here we go. Wow, there it is. Let's see what it was. Oh, wow. Wasn't even close to the front quarter. I was aiming right here, actually. Right here. Huh. See, are there any hunting stands? No. Nope. Okay, let's head back here. Thank you.
my lawn.
Well, something's there. What is it? What was it? a bear eating 4 to 8. Okay, so let's set up a tent. Portable structures, tent. Let's see, we'll put that right there. Okay, there we go. And it is 8:29. 4 to 8. It's a moosey moose. Now this should open one or two more cabins in either this area here or this area here or both. We'll see, there's one cabin here, but there are no cabins. There's one cabin here. So it might open up another cabin or two in here. We'll see. Okay, put a cabin there. And no cabin. Wow. And it put, okay, that one was already there. So it just opened this cabin here. Okay, there's some good lakes here. Lake here, lake here. Good lake there. Good lake there. But, wow. I can't believe it only opened up one cabin. And nothing here. That's weird. Okay.
Off my lawn.
Angel, thank you for the like. Let's see, where was this field here? There we go. Man, I'm so used to toggling the scope and the binoculars in other games. I wish I could do this in this game. But you have to hold it down. Man, I got an itch. I gotta scratch it. Hey, Hardenberger, how you doing? Damn. Shit. Too high. Maybe not. Could be a left lung. So, enjoying summer? Summer? Bleed rate medium. Okay. There she is. See what it was. Intestine or left lung? Ooh, spine. I told you I was high. I told you that medicine makes me groggy. Ooh. And it takes me a couple days to get it out of my system. Some pretty powerful stuff. Oh, you're from down under, huh? Now, David, I don't know if I've never been down into South America other than Tijuana. So I don't know. I might have known your mom, but I don't think so. Which is closer? Probably this one here. Okay. So let's see where we need to go here. We need to go out to this road, to this point right here. That was a wabbit. Okay, let's see here. Inventory, consumables, first aid. I'm lucky I didn't die. There's nothing here. I'll be damned. Huh. Holy, what? That threw me all the way over there? Okay. Now that's weird. Let's see, I could probably put a tent here. Hey, Evil, how you doing? I can put this up here somewhere. Yeah, I had a migraine the past couple days, but I took my medicine and migraine's over, but now I'm suffering the side effects of the medication. Yeah, let's see. So I need to get back up on this road. Yeah, I started getting them. I had cerebral edema back in 77 from football. In Japan, football game in Japan. I was a tight end, and he threw me a ball in the end zone, and I dove for it, caught the ball, and then slid right into the goalpost head first. In the hospital for 3 weeks. Had migraines ever since. No. I played football. I even tried out for the San Diego Chargers at one time. And then I played for the Coronado Bay Bombers, which is AAA. Yeah, they said I was too small to play tight end. Francisco, thank you for the like. Yeah, back then they had a great tight end in Kellen Winslow. course, their quarterback was no slouch either, Dan Faust. And then Jimmy White Shoes Johnson. Louis Kelcher. Lance Rensel, I believe. It was earlier. He had one of the quickest releases I've ever seen in a quarterback. 1, 2, 3, boom. The ball was gone. Yeah, Allworth. Lance Allworth. Rensel played for... Dallas? Dallas or Oakland? I think Dallas. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's a 2. What do we got here? That is a Mallard. It's 120. Let's get the old 0.22. Snooze, you lose, winch. Now all my mallards have been gold. That female is going to be bronze. I use the 0.22 Hornet. Oh. Them. Yep. Oh, there's a second part of that lake. Okay. Oh, silver? Oh, 1 point. Okay, it wasn't up to snuff. Yeah, flying. Okay. Got her right when she was taking off. That moose might be coming this way. Those are GoldenEye sounds there. Check this back lake over here. Rocky Raccoon. Or Roxanne Raccoon. It's a female. Roxanne. There she is. There she goes. I got the wind at my back, that's why. Okay, so I can. Oh, that's a male. I don't think I hit him. Yeah, missed him. Damn it. He was standing up, and then right when I pulled the trigger, he went down. Shot went right over him. Get back to my Now, the problem between when you fast travel to a tent, I guess it makes a lot of noise. And then if there's anything around that tent within like 150 meters, it's you're going to scare it off. All right. Have a good one. And I want to go this way. Oh! That was a golden eye. Thank you.
especially loved by families. It's an easy and accessible way to discover all the landscapes our reserve has to offer.
It's a choo-choo train! Choo-choo! Choo-choo! I wonder if there's a way I can see. Because I know on Layton Lakes you can shoot from the railroad bridge. There's two railroad bridges you can shoot from on Layton Lakes. Is this game based on real life venues? I believe so. There's another bridge down there. Okay, so let's go for some. Let me see. I haven't hunted Parque Fernando in a while. That's a pretty big game there. Select reserve. Parque Fernando. Parque Fernando. See, I just have to change my calls. Let me see. Storage. We don't need the raccoon. We don't need the turkey. Let's see. Eurasian tia. Red fox. We got coyote. Eurasian lynx. Red cackle. Gray wolf. Iberian wolf. Mexican bobcat. No. Don't need that. This is puma. Yeah, I will need that. I don't need the moose. Black-tailed deer. White-tailed sika. Don't need this. This is Kim's black buck. Axis deer. What's this one? White tail. I need the mule deer. Here we go. Mule deer. And the red deer. So lures, I don't need the tents, lures, I need red deer, which is 5. What's this? Black buck. And what's this? Distress fawn. Yeah. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got it. Oh, they added javelina? Okay. Wow. That's new. Let's get over to my, let's try this tent here first. Usually there's some red deer and axis deer over here. Right over there. That's a red deer. You couldn't hit anything, huh? Yeah, this game is similar to Way of the Hunter, which this is The Hunter Call of the Wild, and they're both on Steam. Okay, let's see. I need to get my... No. Where is my... Oh, here it is.
Not all drugs lead to animals, so I always apply the sniff test. If the droppings are fresh, your game is close by. But if you find all the droppings, that animal is long gone, and you should look for a more recent trail.
Javelina!
Get off my lawn!
Okay, so let's see here. That's 323. Got him. No, the 308 might be too tough for them. We'll see, though. Heard an axis deer over here. Maybe it was over. There it is. Let's see if the 308 was too powerful. Nope. Oh, collared peccary. Left liver, humerus. Good shot. So 308 is good. Hope I can get to that stand in time. Because these guys will charge. There they go. They'll be back though. Yards. Come on. Now, when he said, don't be too stiff with the rifle, what he meant was, hold it firmly. You have to hold it firmly to your shoulder, but lightly in your hands, okay? You shouldn't have a heavy trigger finger. You should just squeeze. Oh, look at that gold. Let's see here. Woo! Only point. Wow. Only point 0.52. Yeah. 0.52. So if this was a tier 3, I would have gotten a diamond. Okay, let's check out this tent here. Red deer. Oh, no. It sounded like a red deer. See if there's any red deer up here. I should have a stand. There it is, right there. So overlooking a red deer need zone. I'm going to take a quick potty break. Be right back. what's that one? That's a big boy there. That's a 7. What is this guy right there? It's, oh man, he's a big one. That's a, what? Only a me, oh no. Is it this one? Okay, that's a 7. This guy. He probably a 6 or an 8. It's 329. That's 291. He's got a big set of horns. That's the 5. 2 female. I wonder if this guy's a mythic 8. Yep, he's a mythic. But, okay, that's, he could be a diamond potential. It depends on his weight, though. Where's that 7? That's him right there. That's the 5. Oh, I hit the damn railing? Okay, I got one of them. I want that 7, though. He was right in there. There's the five. I got the five. Yeah, this will be a left lung five, I believe. Yeah, left lung five. Now the mythic, I hit over here. And that'll be a left lung also. There he is right there. Come on, baby. Be big enough for... Oh, he's a fat one. Be big enough for a diamond. Nope, he's only a gold. Oh, missed it by... 1.84 for a diamond. So if he weighed 1,300 kilograms, he would have been a diamond. There he is right there. Now the seven might be over there. They might have just gone around and ended up over there. So let's see where the... That's a three. That's a five. No, it's not a new game. This is an old game. What's this guy? That's a two. He's got it. Oh, is it the seven right there? Right. Back is, no, that's the five. Or is that? It's the four. Three. I think that's the seven back there, right there. What the hell happened to my game? Did the game crash? Okay. That's a... It's either a five or a six back there. A lot of ladies over there. Oh, I scared him off. So what's over there? Actually, nothing. Sounds like I can hear him walking. But I don't think that's him. What time is it? 13:47. Four, five, Ooh, there's a 7. No, it's 6. What's this red one here? That's a 3. 5, 3, 6, 3. Okay, we'll go for the 6 at 337 yards. What kind of game are you looking for? This has water buffalo, puma, axis deer, black buck, mule deer, collared peccary. Oh! I forgot to change. Are you kidding me? Man, I blew that one big time. I forgot to change my ranges. I didn't need to shoot it a second time, though. First one was a lung shot and liver. Wow, a silver on a female? Okay. Now, the only diamond female that I know of is a gemsbuck on the Africa map. Come on. Lay down and die. Just like your buddy did. There you go. Good girl. What's this? Got some ducky wuckies over there. Oh, see, they're back. They're back. What's that? There, 2, 3, 5. 3, wow. 5 on a female? Hmm. 5 on a female. Let's check this out. That her? No. That's no. Where'd she go? Oh, there she is. Frickin' down there in the weeds. That's her right there. 245. We'll stay at 300 and aim low. That'll be a right lung. Yep, she's down. Let's see, make sure. Yep. Now this guy here, this 5 is probably a heart shot. 'Cause he went right down. Let's see here. Yep, left lung heart. Just clipped the left ventricle. What's this? 3, 3, 3, 3, That's a 2 0 kilograms. 3 to 4. That's a 4. That was the case of the range was totally off. Because that was well short. Oh, is that more? Is that the same? 4, 6, 275. Keep it at 300. It's going to be a left lung. Come on. Rubber bullet. Yep, I got him. So, where is this one? Yep, there it is. This is the 5 female, I believe. Right lung liver. It's a good shot. 5 female, silver. Well, you can't get a precise distance in the scope, so you have to, like, this is set for 300, and that was 275. So what you do is you put it on, and then you aim a little low, because you're set at 300. And this should have been a left lung shot. What's this one? Oh, there's a 5 medium. Let's see what that is. 276. Okay, so we'll keep it at 300 and shoot a little low. Oh, there was a bigger one back there too. Oh, that was just a 4 female. And he's gonna go down. Oh, all my entire life. I was an expert marksman in the military. And I got expert marksman right out of boot camp, so in both rifle and pistol. There's a six. I wonder if that's the six right there. Nope, it's a bush. There's that six that's up here also. I used to tick my dad off because we'd go hunting and my dad would have a 22 with a scope and I would have a Remington bolt action 22 iron sight and I would always outshoot him. Bleed rate medium. This is the okay. That's a long shot. This is the six or no, five. Yeah, this is the five. He should be right over here somewhere. Is that him? Is that a rock? No, that's a rock. Where did he go? Oh, he went up this way. This might be the six. Yep, six. So yep, left lung, just like I said. And that bullet went right where I was aiming to. Boom. So that's a silver. Now the five. So the 5 minute. There it is, right there. This is going to be a left lung also. Right lung? Wait a minute. Right. Oh, that's right. He was looking to the water. Okay. Just missed back of the heart. Time is it? 1458. Yeah, he were drinking water. Okay, folks, I am at 3 hours, 11 minutes. That's my allotted time for streaming. And I will be on tomorrow. See, tomorrow's Friday, right? I will be on tomorrow. I'm going to try to get on noontime this time. So thank you for all the support. If I missed any donations, I'm sorry, but thank you for the donations. All donations go right back into the stream. And the studio. So don't forget to hit that like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm on Facebook, Trovo, Instagram, TikTok, and Twitter. I'm actually viral on TikTok. So give a shout out, pass the word around, and I will be on tomorrow. Be safe, be honest, and remember, games are for children. And Happy New Year if you weren't here before.